Hello all, this is Jaames Johnson, aka Sulfurblade, and I'm back here with our Crusader Kings 2 Let's Play. I'm gonna jump right in where we left off. Mayor Anatolis has approached us and presented us with a request to buy a small plot of our land. It's not a hard decision. I do not need his gold. Recruit those peasants, George. Keep it up. Our third son. Well, born to us during the game, that is. Odysseus. Why? What did she do? Kill Andrianos, your Mysticos. My spy master? He's a terrible spy master at that. You're trying to kill him? It's a very strange thing you're trying to do, young lady. My eldest son has had a son. So how about Achilles? Alright, let's work on that garden. Diligent would be a great trait to get. Oh, there goes my humble trait. Local flowers are good. Lost our court physician. Got a mystic of the right faith willing to come free of charge. I think this will work. claim, please. Losing this fight, that's the way it looks. I gotta use these mercenaries fast to smash this army before I'm out of money. where's the thing to keep me from controlling troops? This is one of the things I really, really, really hate about Crusader Kings that they changed. It used to be, after one or two battles, you'd win. Now you have to follow guys around and hit them over and over and over and over and they don't die. I just got the traded firm. Great. Keep me alive, please. Is there a... where's the treatment? Alright, can we siege this down in time? Before I die. Oh wait, what? What is my inheritance though? Pretty much, okay, fine, that's good. That 20-man advantage, please. Wait, what just happened? War score went down. Battle of Candia 6. What? So now we've doubled our power base, basically. I have a wife? What? What's this ruling you talk about? Wow, she's pretty terrible. Gluttonous. Can't I join the independence faction right now? Damn it. Byzantine Empire is crumbling. Oh my. Not sure I've ever seen the Byzantine Empire fall apart so badly. I mean, usually they have revolts, but that's a huge independence revolt that I don't think can be beaten. former lover? Wait a second. I'm a sodomite. And I was a sodomite with you. And you're mad about it. That's just wonderful. Well, let's sway our former lover to like us. Because it's Crusader Kings too, and that's what we do. Do I want to be a commander? You know, that all sounds nice and glorious and all, but I'm gonna pass. So I'm gonna go with spell, should I? Yeah, I'm too old to do my normal. If I was a younger character, I would do some different stuff before switching over to stewardship. But right now I'm gonna go stewardship because I need a castle. Well, another castle. And I'm hoping to get the castle about. Where's my former lover? I want him to be my designated regent. Oh, my wife loves me, evidently. Unfaithful lecher. Oh, great. I'm gonna have a lot more kids with her. adopt his ideas, anything he wants to do. How is she the heir to West Francia? Because her son is the king of West Francia, but how did that happen? King Carl was married to her? Interesting. My wife that hates me is pregnant. I must be doing something right. Why is that back to none? I don't want to spend too much. Ajax. And that was the alarm again, so that means it's the end of another episode, so... Yeah, I'm Jaames Johnson, aka Sulfurblade. This is our, let's play the Mycenae Greek, Odyssey playthrough. Hopefully you're appreciating it. If so, leave a like and subscribe. And until the next time, all, peace.